I'm back in Badger now itself, and it's a beautiful place. Really, like a chocolate box village. I'm having to do these walks while I can. My health is deteriorating, so this is why I'm breathing heavy. So I won't be able to. Excuse me. A lovely mill pond here. Oh, and the ducks. Hello there. I just had a new roof on that cottage. It's amazing how it's already turned that colour. But it's a really beautiful place. And there's a pool further on up as well. Whoops, here's the bus. It's a beautiful lake and a beautiful little village. Of course, there's usually birds on here. The duck houses. I'm just fascinated with graveyards and the history of the old yew. The old yew tree. A lovely bench there sitting by the lake. Well, one pond anyway. I'm not sure if the church is open, but I'm going to take a look. been in here a few times as well. This is a beautiful window. The marble font. Marvellous church. Lovely stained glass windows. We have four prominent. So it's like brown. And this is giant brown. Daughter Henrietta. Nice. It's really too dark to read. Oh, there, I've got an organ, it's a little one there. Looks like I put a cross there. So this is the Badger then, in Shropshire. Really beautiful.